I'm looking for some big-ass people to take over. Or one giant person, apparently. Now, does it say where they are, like, specifically there in the train station? This is the collection for this area, I guess. So, I don't know how far the area extends, but I doubt it extends to the steamship. I'm just gonna go find one of those ladies with the goggles, because they always find, like, the special people. I swear I saw somebody shining. You. Eagle Eye. Nothing that I saw. That dude, but I already got him. Anybody else here? Nope. There was the drummer dude, but I don't think there was any way to get down to where the kids were, but I can always go check that. There's the mechanic. There's the whole family here. There's the stinky dude. Okay. There's... Oh, the train dude's here. Okay, got him. Strike Leader Chesley. And this little mini dude. I think I've already gotten him, actually. Yes, I have. Why is she glowing? Whatever. Okay. I've gotten all these three. So who am I missing? I am missing... Yeah, mission a little town to attribute his middle management success to command the commanding presence of his eye patch. I'm missing three people. The guard is not guarding this area at all anymore. So that's cool. Oh, Eagle Eye. Who's in here? Okay. Her and him. Even though I've gotten both of them. So nobody else is in here. I'm confused then. Where the hell are the other people? Should I check the washrooms? That seems kind of weird. Maybe I'll see if I have a... Oh wait! There was a door up here that was closed because the strike was in progress, but it should be done now, shouldn't it? Because... the strike's over, so I should be able to go through this door maybe. Yes! Aha! You? No. Some hats. Oh! There's the giant dude who I need. I can't. Man, he's too big. I need somebody bigger. Okay, whatever. I'll grab you. I got Engineer Cross. Wow, you look like a dick. Blow lid. Oh. Oh gosh, that's going on for a really long time. That dude looks impressive. Judge Meantall. Deliver justice. Wow. And I can't get into this dude until I get somebody bigger and bring them in here. Okay. But at least I found out the area where they are. Nope. I need somebody bigger than me. Who would that be? Who the hell is bigger than this that I can use to stack? What the hell? Maybe the host guy? I'll try. Otherwise, I don't know who's bigger. Not you. Okay. I don't know. Maybe the strike guy? He was pretty big. Oh, he's about the same side. Maybe I was just screwing it up, I don't know. I can't think of anybody who's bigger than the judge. But there must be a way to do it. Maybe I have to talk to him or something? I don't know. There must be some way to do it. Maybe you have to, like, activate something or... Yeah, well, let me do it. My train isn't doing the station for a long time. It's a very special train, but I'm not allowed to talk about it. Deliver justice. How the hell does one jump inside of this dude, then? Maybe I gotta go back to the main starting area? Okay. This dude is small as hell. Who the hell is bigger than this? But not as big as that other dude. Maybe one of that... Maybe the Ulysses dude or something. No. 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 Can't do this guy either, can I? I don't understand. Am I missing something here? I have literally everybody but that dude. I have long engine manager crosses known to blow his lid when his exacting standards are not met. A fair-minded judge of the penchant for theatrics, he often delivers his rulings with the thundering double slam of his gavel. I don't know how else... Like, that dude is huge. I don't understand. There must be something I'm missing. Full steam ahead! Ooh, is it actually faster? I can't tell. Takes too long to activate. Those umbrellas are massive. I don't know, maybe this dude's big enough with his extra hat height or something. Otherwise, how might one get inside of this ginormous man? Those of us in the Baron's employ are sworn to secrecy. I'm told the kids will love it. My train isn't due in the station for a long time. Okay. I don't know who the hell is the size between you and me. But it's not gonna work, apparently. Okay. I don't know. What about the stinky dude? If I, like, fart in his face or something? Then I can, like, climb inside? Question mark? I don't know. There he is. Okay. I am seriously confused. Is Meriwether Malador part of a set? I don't think so. It's just weird. Oh, I guess that's showing my level of stacking. So there must be a way to somehow get here as a slightly larger person. Maybe I unlock, like, a different one and you can take it from, like... That didn't do jack shit. Maybe you unlock, like, a larger person from one of the other chapters and then you can, like, take it and bring it over here and then jump into the super large dude? I don't know. Okay. Well, whatever. Let's head on over to the train. And go to the steamship. How is there a train that goes to a steamship, just out of curiosity? Wouldn't the steamship be, I don't know, on the water? Okay. Oh, I don't need a ticket, that's crazy. Okay, Gilded Steamship sails a never-ending cruise. Passengers to board by dinghy. That's crazy. I still don't understand how this train... So what, the train takes us out to where the steamship is, and then we just take dinghies to get onto the ship? Yeah, we're taking the shit. Well, it's not. I wouldn't call that a dinghy, but... Okay, that's a really weird way of doing things. Okay, oh gosh, lots of people. That guy looks like a dick. You're going to give away my hiding spot? Why are you hiding? Okay. What is that thing? She's probably with the other kids brushing out the steam pipes up on the captain's deck. Is there another strike going on? That's a pelican or something. Okay. There's two pelicans. I think those are pelicans. And you're gonna have to end this never-ending cruise? Why is it a never-ending cruise? Did you really just say that? How am I going to get this giant boat back into port? Take control of the captain? Incite a mutiny. Get some of the famous passengers to force the captain to end the voyage. That would work. Oh! And that dude closed the door. Wow. Okay. It's a pretty damn big ship. Any, like, giant-ass people who would be slightly one size smaller than, what's his name? The other engineer dude? The captain might be. Or he might be the same size, I can't tell. No, maybe not. Hey, look. Cardboard giraffe cutouts. The Commodore Perry. Okay. There's a cardboard lion, cardboard giraffes, a yellow lion, and Charlie. Incite a mutiny. So there's an explorer, some lady, some Indian dude, and I don't know who the smallest one is. Find a way to get all four of the grand adventurers, I see, out to the captain's deck to incite a mutiny and force the captain to turn the ship around. Okay. Snagged. Snagged. White gloves slap. Hi-jinks. Hi-jinks are a bit of mischievous fun that can earn you new rewards. Check out the hi-jinks list for this location by pressing escape and then caps lock to cycle to the hi-jinks tab. Use the hi-jinks names as clues and experiment with dolls and abilities to discover them. Alrighty then. Seaside Safari. Interesting ass thing. The Seaside Safari is officially open. Okay. The safari better be safe and orderly, Hunter Darby, or I'll close it down again. Okay. What's your sense of adventure, man? How can it not be safe? I guess that's a way for me to incite hijinks. If the safari closes, I'm seeing the captain. Okay, well, cause chaos at the safari. One more shutdown on the hunter is going. Okay. Standout stare. This guy looks like a dick. Oh man, I want the bird. No! Bird! Bird, no. Yeah, I got the bird. There's probably something I can do with the bird. What the hell is going on with you guys? We're waiting for someone to tell us to move this prop. Okay. Let's look at the hijinks quickly. Whoops, wrong button. Oh my, there's a lot of things. That's... No, it's not that many. Masquerade ball, nesting instinct, animal stack. I'll do something with the animals in a sec. That kid is a lion. I'm going to... Oh, apparently I'm not going to. Larger doll sizes. You found a new doll... You found a new doll size. As you progress through the game, larger and larger doll sizes will be introduced. That's great. What does this dude have? Why do I have a... proper uppercut? Oh man, I just broke that lion's face. Oh, I caused chaos, apparently. I'm sorry. Who are you? Whoa, what the hell is going on? Okay, this isn't a special person, really? I want to get into the special people. Well, I can do this one at least. Good day, sir. Wow, what the fudge? Why is he slapping me? Dick. Oh, I'm getting the baby. Can't see where I am. I am smaller than a baby. Cry. Okay, that distracted, I guess, but it didn't do anything, really. I want to find a way to get into the safari, dude. Didn't want the baby. Cause chaos at the safari, I get that. There's the uppercut dude. Can I get into this dude at all? That speeding cycle is a hazard? I don't know about that. I don't even know what a speeding cycle. Okay, there. Field Commander Appleyard. Tap A or D to rotate the cannon. I don't know. Fire. Okay, what am I supposed to do with this? So I can just turn it all the way around, I guess. Sure, why not? That didn't do it. Ooh, that one's open. That'll cause some chaos. Bam! And that's one way to do it. That dangerous misfire is harbinger of chaos. The safari is closed. You dick. And he's pissed. The safari has been closed again. I must see the captain over this. Okay. Wow, that guy's really small. None shall pass. Oh, he's pointing a gun at him. That's not good. What's going on? Cause chaos to the safari. Okay, I got one solution. That was kind of an obvious one. Hop, 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 hop. I'm gonna proper uppercut this lion. And then I'm gonna proper uppercut this lion. And then I'm gonna proper uppercut. One more time and you're closing the safari, really. Okay. There's the last lion. Proper uppercut. And I got the safari closed again. Okay. That's two solutions out of four. Okay. What else could I possibly do? With the bird, maybe? Oh, wow. No, 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 no. Come back. Come back. Come back. Yes. 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 Pedal bike. What can I do with these guys? Is there any way to veer you off the track? There must be. Okay. Girl. No, come back. Girl into wherever the hell the pigeon went. I don't know. Maybe I can do something inside with this dude? Fly to nest? I'm already in a nest. Okay. There's something obvious that I can... Ooh. Okay. What the hell is this thing? That's supposed to be like a bear? Cody, oh, is that a real bear? Oh, this could be really dangerous. Oh, this could be the worst thing ever. Oh, yeah. Can I make it, like, shit herself? Oh, that guy's not super cool. No, let me get in the bear. Why does my vision go all creepy? Can I help you find your family? Maybe, I don't know. An older fellow, he is the world's greatest Argyle illusionist. He does tend to wander off. He mentions something about seeing a mummy. Have you seen my husband? Okay. The illusion family set. Beatrice. I'll deal with that in a sec. I'm busy being a bear right now. You know, kind of a big deal. Hey, what's up, guys? Growl. I didn't do jack shit. Well, that worked. Is that a bear? This is chaos. I'm closing the safari now. Okay. That's one way to do it. Unbearable. And the speeding cycle is a hazard, so I guess you can't do anything with these dudes. We're not exactly sure where it should go, but it's probably not here. Williams and his house, but I'm not exactly sure. All we need is decisive command. Decisive command. Who the hell has decisive commands? Well, not you, apparently. Sugar rush. Not gonna do anything. Stand out, sir. Make way. Make way. Okay, yeah. And then they'll get right in front of the cycle. Once the cycle comes. Cycle? Where are you, Cycle? Come on. Here it comes. Yes, the horror! That cycle is moving at Mach speed! Oh, okay. No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. Ah! And we crashed right through it. Okay. Four solutions. All solutions found. Apparently the hunter has brought wild animals on board. And now I can take care of this, or take care of. Capture this dude. Not cat. Why do I keep saying all these wrong words? No. Bam. Safety Inspector Ludd. Safety alert. Okay. So that's taken care of. Let's go find something else to do. That one... no, she doesn't. I'm trying to find people. Okay. No, I would like to get back in this guy. That sounds weird. I'm trying to find the other members of that family. None of you look outstandingly different. Neither do you or you. This is where she was, so I'm looking for, like, gypsy-ass people.